As he passes the endless rows of canvas concessions and customers eagerly wallowing at their troughs of 10-cent pleasures, men in sailor suits and girls in bathing suits, the old, the young, the aged and infirm, Bandini pitied them their petty aspirations yet admired their boundless courage. He was, after all, a lover of man and beast alike, and he knew in his heart what they knew in their hearts, that their place in the sun was really no more than a handful of dust. After all, we're here only for a little while. And then we're somewhere else. Gone like some forgotten dream. Even you, Mangan.